The greater concentration of water system provides greater of kinetic energy or water potential. The pure water have the water potential that is high, that is equivalent to zero. The water potential of pure water, potential of pure water that is equivalent to zero. That is equivalent to zero means if you take the pure water is do not dissolved by any solutes. It is completely pure. It is completely pure means the water molecules are moving freely. While they are moving freely, the free energy is released. So, the released energy is called water potential. So, here the pure water consists high water potential, high water potential. If you take the mixture of water that is in the form of solution, so it is the solution. In the solution, the solvent is dissolved with many solutes. So, solutes are solution. So, in the solution, the solvent is dissolved with solutes. It means here the solute concentration is more. The concentration of solutes are more, but the concentration of the solvent become less. Compared to the pure water, the water concentration is high in the pure water, but here the water concentration is less. The water concentration is less means here the water potential is less. Water potential is less compared to the pure water. In pure water, the pure water do not have any solvents. It shows the high water potential, and the solution is dissolved by the solvents. Hence, it shows the less water potential. Stop.